Hey everyone, welcome back. Today we are going to discuss how to open account with FXView Broker. The broker is multi-regulated and offers trading in Forex, commodities, and indices. Trading platforms offered by this broker are MT4, MT5 and ActTrader. This is the broker website. Very detailed as you can see. Now let's start with our account opening process. First, click on Register Now from the top bar. Here. You'll have to enter your email address, your password that you want to keep, and country of residence. Once this is done, check out I am not a robot box and proceed. Once this is done, you'll receive a one-time password in your email. Copy that and paste it here and click on submit. As you can see, we've crossed the first barrier. This is the client area. You'll find everything related to your account here. Also, the page is able in multiple languages. Be noteful, the process is not yet completed. Now to open a live account, we'll have to complete the registration. So let's begin. Click on Complete Registration and fill out all the required fields. Your name, date of birth, address, postcode, country of tax residency, and nationality. Make sure everything is correct, since you'll have to provide proof later on. Then again, fill out your personal information here. And click Save and Continue. Next is Financial Details. Here fill out all the deeds and again. Save and Continue. Next, you'll have to take a short test, which is quite easy, based on your trading experience. This test take less than 5 minutes to finish. Once, accept the declaration and continue. Do read properly before continuing though. Now, here, you'll have to upload 3 proofs for verification. 1. Proof of Identity. You can either upload passport or driver's license or government-approved photo ID card. 2. Proof of residence. Here you can upload bank statement or utility bill or tax document or payroll summary. 3. Your photo now complete. Upload the documents. Once documents are uploaded, you'll need to take photo. You can either use webcam or your phone. I'll use my phone for verification. You can simply copy the link and open in your phone or scan the code. Once all this is done, your account will be sent to their team for verification. So, till the process is complete, you can explore your client area. Hope this video was helpful. Please do like, share, and subscribe.